Since the winner gets to host the next Canasta game, we'll be at my house this weekend. Again.
Hi, Mrs. Williams.
Girl, I told you to drop the Mrs. Williams when it's just us.
Right, Lil.
Lillian. I'm just messing with you. Mr. Johnson treating you all right? Do I need to get on him for you?
He's the same. This morning it was, when are you going to wear that red skirt again? The one that makes your legs look so shapely.
Mm. He fired me, remember?
Yeah. Any idea why he did that?
Isn't it obvious? He likes to have control. He can't stand it if someone else does, especially a woman.
I've noticed. What can you tell us about these women? Any chance any one or more of them would shelter him?
Any of them? In a heartbeat. Need help.
Just my phone back.
Oh, wish I could, but bride's orders, remember?
Well, will the bride let you tell me where I'm sitting?
Name?
Honestly, it might be under my boyfriend's name, Josh Davis.
Oh, the late ad. Mm-hmm. You are at table 10. Mr. Davis is at table 1 with the wedding party.
Was it your grand plan to make this wedding the most unfun?
There's a s'mores bar.
I don't like you, but I do love a s'more.
I'm not being mean, but he's kind of a fuckboy.
How is that not mean?
Okay, Cinderella. I'm just saying that he's an ex-musician from L.A. who ran away to the woods. Are you really surprised he's not a grown-up yet? I'm not saying he won't be, but...
Right.
Cause of death, asphyxiation due to smoke inhalation and acute carbon monoxide toxicity. Same as her mother Maria and Victoria Solis and her unborn baby. Next of kin.
We wanted Sister to know how much she's in our thoughts.
We've rented a pew for, gosh, how many years now?
Oh, since before Gloria was born.
Row 14.
We're lost without you, Sister, and we miss you.
The Lord rebukes you!
The God of Peace will crush you!
Chris, I haven't had a human patient in months. Just paws and claws.
I thought you made your money on the side as a street doctor.
I did, till this new guy Tommy started undercutting my prices. I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be able to afford vet school because of him.
Do you want some coffee?
No, don't need a coffee. It'd be great to have a maze we can get out of.
Yeah, I bet.
Maybe you could find one of those laying around.
Oh, gosh. We're all out.
Mm-hmm.
So can you clear up those crutches because they're blocking the walkway?
Ripe now, busting out, celebrate with a bunch. I'm ripe now. Ooh, I'm ripe now.
And that's just an example of what we offer at Magic Melody Singing Telegrams.